What's going on, guys? Today I'm gonna be showing you the Zim Apex analog behavior. This is a the analog behavior update. This is probably the best update and the most recent one, so that you can have for Zim Apex. So the first thing you want to do is go right here and click. If you're on PC, you want to click this link. If you're on Mac, you also want to click on this link. But you also want to download your the Zim Apex manager. Now you'll probably need to do this to your phone, or if you want to download it through PC, then you can do that as well. So I'm going to go ahead and go here and go click on it. So it's going to go ahead and download it. I'm then going to open. I'm going to click update firmware. Okay, well, mine's already updated, so I don't need to update it. So it's yours will update. After it updates, then you'll unplug it from your PC. Now, you'll need a PC to do this. Now, once you have it in your PC, make sure you hold the button on your PC, on your Zim Apex. So there's a button on the top that you want to hold down. Just hold it down and then plug into the PC while holding down the button. And then it should light up blue. And when it lights up blue, you can download your the firmware. Should have told you at the beginning, but whatever. And then you want to download the Zim Apex Manager, the most recent one. And as I'm going to go ahead and do this on my PC just to show you. It's going to take a few seconds, which is fine. Let it download. Okay, once it's downloaded, you gotta wait. It's still downloading for some reason. Hurry up. You then want to open, and then you click yes, and click next. Yeah, that's fine. Next. Now it will install. Once it's installed, actually, it's already done. That was fast. And then it'll run as a Apex Manager. Continue. Actually, I haven't done this. It's on my phone, but not in this. So here we go. Accept. Download. You also got to do that, of course. And I promise you guys, this will make you like a lot better. Connect. I don't really know how to connect it yet. Press the connect button to connect to your Zim Apex. Let's see if that will work. I've never done this before. Yeah. Well, I'm not sure how to connect it to my PC, but that's pretty much how you do it. I hope this helped. Thank you guys for watching the video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.